LeBron, two stints in Cleveland. Now D'Lo wanders down the middle, throws it up and in with the soft touch to start the game. Mobley thinking about it, spinning, he's underneath, and the Lakers take advantage this time. Middleman is LeBron, here he goes, bounce, D'Lo, score! James comes across the line, nobody's going to stop him, count it!
With a live ball, it's the turnover again, the Lakers right in the passing lane, and you don't get a chance to get in front of him.
You got Reeves, AD. Here's LeBron, that one game on the trip where he had 9 threes.
But he's still very effective on the drive.
Boy, Jared Allen runs into a double team, maybe even a triple. Lakers strip it free. Reeves, good pass, under to LeBron.
So defensively, the weak side is going to have to be aware.
Lob, oh! LeBron, the lob in the jam as he came down.
Has it in the corner, just throws up a lob in the middle, and LeBron just elevates and throws it down with both hands. And that was Evan Mobley, who was trying to guard him.
Cavs all-time leader in games, minutes, points, rebounds. Of course, he's dealt with some health issues, and it's great to see him on the floor and really flourishing. Count it, 80.
That time the weak side.
That started with a 30-point effort 5 games ago, and then it's gone down, 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 down. But he's having a really good quarter as D'Lo. Yes, sir. Nobody has led by more than 4. D'Angelo with 8 and the shot clock off for the quarter. He sets fire to yet another 3.
Tristan is back to the bench.
You know what? Morris has a twin, but he doesn't look like Tristan. Here it is on the other side. That's knocked down. Good move, but he couldn't finish it.
A good challenge also by Jackson Hayes.
Yeah, Jax is in the game. Of course, look for a dunk or 2 or 3 tonight or today. LeBron, boy, change of pace. Change of
play by LeBron. He's changed direction and right past Morris for the layup. LeBron with 11 on 5 out of 6.
Ball out of bounds. LeBron looking to get free. Does. Handling the basketball on the delivery on the inbound from D'Lo. Alone on the wing off D'Lo. You know, he kind of came out. Goes right to Austin Reeves. He's put up some decent rebounding games last month or so. Russell, catch, shoot, count it.
Impressed with the way the Lakers are not only shooting the ball, but moving the ball in their alertness for this early game.
Cavs had a 7-0 run that ended just a couple of moments ago. They're back at it with that Mitchell basket. Russell, boy, had the defender right on his hip. D'Lo literally waited for it to drop right into his lap. Then he'll shoot for 3. Fresh snow. What a half for D'Angelo Russell. You know, they haven't won 2 straight games since February. I told you, it's just win-lose, basically, for them. They're coming off of a loss, by the way, to Phoenix. And LeBron just kind of bullied his way in and scored.
And this clock just winding down, looking at LeBron, just bouncing screws and finally gets into the paint where he wants to be.
Ladies, I got 1:20. LeBron underneath, down the middle, Davis!
Another look at that play where LeBron's falling out of bounds and spots the dive man.
56 as we get the second half going. See if the Lakers can continue this roll. They're looking for their 4th win in a row. And 9 out of 10. And Davis starts it off perfectly from the mid-range.
That rebound. Let's get another look at Anthony Davis. Setting him up for the turnaround fadeaway. Nothing but bottom. Pretty staff to this score.
I was waiting for your response. If they do score, they will call a timeout. Underneath, but they reject at the rim. Or did Allen just miss it? 5 assists. LeBron launches. Going to come up well short, but the Lakers, the only one even close to that was Davis. Everybody else was Cleveland. He does some work and scores again.
Davis's effort on the miss by LeBron. He tracks down the long rebound and throws it up, ready to get his own miss. And in a crowd, lays it up, lays it in.
He surveys the floor. If they give him any kind of room, he'll try to get to the rim. Reeves behind the back. Bounce. LeBron, here he goes.
About the one you missed, just think about the one you're going to make, and then the assist to Reeves.
About that all season long. Garland, Austin kicks it, and he saved
it. Oh my goodness!
He saved it.
Oh my goodness!
That's what saved it. Look at this.
That's
only
unbelievable.
Way he can save it.
That ends up in a Laker hoop by Anthony Davis. Yeah, hasn't scored in this game, but he's had his hands on a lot.
Davis, three!
Timeout, Cleveland.
Isaiah, his brother's on the team.
That's the first, second shot of the half.
Lakers have been solid all year long here at home. In fact, they have the fourth most wins of anybody in the West. There it is! Although Spencer is hustling back to try and challenge, and they stop him!
That was all Austin Reeves.
Austin Reeves. How about that? And LeBron holds it high over his head. Out to Rui, but they have to shoot it. He does. And that was, oh, AD. He just slid right in. Thank you very much. Off the chart for this Laker team. That's what happens when you play well. LeBron, just the joy of everybody right now, and the energy and the focus. And having Davis on your team, and LeBron!
Wow.
AD,
Anthony Davis.
The right thing. You got to play the games, and you do, and they've been playing great. Love to LeBron! LBJ!
I mean, that's just pretty. Look at that touch on the pass. And LeBron, still, look at that pop off the floor. I see your vision.
LeBron in San Antonio to take on Wemby and company tomorrow. Here's Joel Embiid. Good looking step back from the big fella. Sixers lead 28-23, second quarter coming up. Just to separate the two, Jerry, one of those 13 Grizzlies not available tonight. Joel Embiid, five quick ones from Joe. That one from beyond the arc.
Joel with five early points. We're going to show you three of them. The defender playing off with JoJo.
Expired. Goodwin pulls up short. Nico Batum, the rebound.
Defense, that exchange. Good
great
pass.
Hit ahead pass indeed. Joel sees Kyle Lowry, who lays it up and in.
Should say it looks like a full court three-man weave is what it looks like.
Buddy Hield and Nico Batum, the five on the floor for Nick Nurse and the Sixers.
KJ Martin right now showing us his defensive prowess as Joel shows us his offensive prowess.
Embiid fakes the three.
Not much magic there either, though, to be honest.
Embiid from the free throw line. Back-to-back buckets for Joel Embiid, and he's our first player tonight.
That's JoJo, the other end of the floor here, just sizing up, getting into rhythm, using that rhythm dribble. Defender on his heels. JoJo with Boston Garden, where it was designed that way. Over 60 years of never changing it. The court.
Oh, Embiid! What a block on Jemison!
And on both ends of the floor. Watch this. Jemison going up. Joel with other things in mind. The quick denial. One more look at it.
Yes.
Doesn't even leave Jemison's hand.
2 minutes to go in our first half in Memphis. Embiid, tough turnaround from the free throw line. He was pushed, no whistle.
Carve out a little space. Watch Joel here. Fades away on Jemison. Draws nothing but net.
13. His first NBA double-double in the win over the Pistons here last night. The big fella for three. Oubre knocks the rebound to Embiid. Joel leading the break.
Oh, my.
Behind the back. Oh back my. To him. What a fast break by your Philadelphia 76ers. And Kyle Lowry. Look at that fast break led by the big fella.
Magic Johnson comes to
mind. Yeah.
And then the return pass. Kyle finding Joel still open underneath.
No look to Maxey. Tyrese weaving his way through the Grizzlies defense. Doesn't go. Joel gets the offensive rebound. And puts it back up and in. Oh, fans just behind us, Ala. They are literally sitting on our shoulders here in Memphis. And Ala's pretty funny. Another great block from Embiid. Second big rejection.
Watch him here. He turns this over and tries to flush it on JoJo.
No.
Joel able to get in between. Mm. Watch it one more time at the very last minute. And Joel's got to put a stop to that.
Two-man game with Maxey and Embiid. Joel from the free throw line. And that one goes through 30.
Watch JoJo on this last exchange. Him and Tyrese. Tyrese draws the defenders. And then the nice little pass fake. That opens up.
Porter. Got it back. Jokic. Grenade and he knocks it in. Under 110. 12-12 our score. Now Murray, top of the key.
Got it.
Murray bangs in a straightaway three.
Hawks out on the break. No, missed it. Porter was there to influence it. Now Jokic. Jokic around Capella, drop it in. Good all-around player. Porter got the handoff, got a clean look. Nails it. That's a nice handoff by Nikola Jokic. Pass it out. Bogey. Jokic, long pass. Holiday's out there, and he scores.
That's how you put enough pump on him, right? Just a flip of the wrist over everybody's head.
Which you are allowed to retrieve it.
Just right over the top, just perfect. They argue that it's a travel. Somebody gets a technical on top of it. I think Porter.
Pretty good job guarding him, or at least preventing him from taking a bunch of shots. Good pass. Caldwell poked for three, and he nails it. That stops DeAndre Hunter in double figures. Remember, no Aaron Gordon tonight. Jokic shoots a three. Got it. And Nikola Jokic, whose three-point shooting is 109-95. Jokic, good pump fake. Porter for three. Nails it.
Such a good shooter. He's a pin.
Caldwell Pope. Got it. And Caldwell Pope, who has been shooting well.
Live from breath that you're thinking about it.
Let's go over to Kate.
Guys, Coach Malone in that last time out, he said right now we've got a bad combo on the floor as Nikola Jokic makes that jumper.
Jokic closing in on a double-double. Matter of fact, he's got one, 14 and 10 rebounds. To go with seven assists. Long range, Murray. Ooh, very good snipers. And Jokic the rebound. Snap it, Porter! Got it!
How about that? That's a chest pass.
Folks. Nice one.
About 66.
Nuggets go and get it. Reggie digs it out. Dump it. Caldwell Pope. Got it.
Oh, what a pass. Watch his cut by Casey. He just Hunter plays behind him and then high. A little run and hook.
The season for Nikola Jokic, the 130th of his career. And the bucket is good. Let's go over to Casey. Just the first second chance points for him.
They're just beating up Joker. Look at that.
Holiday's got it. Back to Yoke. And Yoke throws it in.
They're just beating Joker up, but no call.
15 foul.
He reached in, got a little slap right there, but a nice pass by Holiday behind the back. Those are the ones you got to make. Joker's missed a couple easy ones tonight.
105-84. Nuggets by 21. The largest lead of the night. Reggie Jackson and Reggie.
No real numbers for Brooklyn. Schroeder, leave it. Thomas trailing. He'll hoist. And hit. Cam Thomas from deep. Just under five to play in this opening quarter. Thomas dancing on Brown. Loses him on the step back. That is pretty. Cam Thomas.
Well, and I also believe that if you were 15, 16 years old coming up now, the way you would have trained would have been completely different.
Definitely.
You know, even coming out of college, you shot threes.
Yes.
You shot threes and shot 40%.
And I remember the first time I ever did a five-out offense was with the Boston Celtics with Doc Rivers, and we had KG, Paul Pierce, Rondo, and, you know, a bunch of shooters as well.
Has reinvented his game. Here's Cam Thomas, who can just do a little bit of everything on all three levels. And,
I wish look, for the people listening on the radio at home.
Yeah, the ones that can see your luscious hair.
That's as long as they can.
Cam Thomas, he's starting to cook now. 8-0 Brooklyn run. Thomas up to 16.
But he is just a natural bucket getter. You get him the ball anywhere on the floor. Not only does he play in the trenches, he is undersized in those trenches against a lot of players. So you got to make sure, if you're not 100%, you got to make sure you protect yourself.
Vinny Smith, nice job on the body control. And Vinny Smith is on the board.
Detroit only shot two free throws there in that first half, so they did a good job of defending without fouling, and they have to maintain that.
Thomas wiggles in, and Claxton pushes it through.
That I love the most about the addition of this game, dropping dimes, those passes, and when one of your best players is putting forth that effort, that bodes well going into the fourth.
Thomas, Claxton was open for a moment. Instead, Clowney drains the three. So the 11-second difference, shot clock and game clock. Thomas on Boeheim, spins, fades, and scores.
And on the second end, Cam Thomas with the midi. Shooters like that, they're just at a premium in the NBA, mainly because they just force the floor to be open and to be spread.
Thomas, again, rattles it in.
You want to put the pressure on them early. Make them have to react.
Thomas, oh, he just gets it up in front of Wiseman for two. Around the horn it goes for Thomas. He's got Boeheim on him. They like the matchup. Instead, now he's got to go at Metu. Hangs and can't hit. Rebound inside Finney-Smith. Thomas on the reload. His three. Money! And now he's late to recover defensively. It's a 5-on-4. Noel takes advantage. Comes up short. Thomas leaking out after that play. Gets the rim for the deuce.
Just in transition. Cam Thomas doesn't get back. It makes him pay.
Schroeder gets a screen from Wilson. Switch there with Brown. Curling. Thomas floats it up.
Laxton, the Dark Knight rises.
And this is what I'm talking about. Now you have the defense guessing if you're Cam Thomas. You're able to get into the lane. You're also able to feed your big man. This helps. And this is what I'm talking about. Now you have the defense guessing if you're Cam Thomas.